Thanks for joining us. My name is Robert Styler. I'm the CEO of CREW, which stands for Clean Renewable Energy Worldwide. We're a member-owned cooperative to create a world powered by light. And what I'm going to do is a brief orientation on our business model so you can see if it's a good fit for you. The greatest transfer of wealth in human history is happening during our lifetimes. As one industry dies, another rises. Solar energy is the future. You cannot stop it. So solar is the fastest growing industry in the United States, bar none, period. So the question is, are you going to make money on this trend? Solar employs more people than oil, gas, and coal combined. And the biggest bottleneck to grow solar is capturing customer attention. We're so bombarded by so much information, a lot of people don't even know how much money they could save. They simply need to hear it from someone they trust. Here's the problem. Only 14% of the population trust advertisements. So companies like SolarCity and Sunrun and Vivint, they're spending hundreds of millions of dollars placing ads and doing commercials, and 86% of the people don't believe them. 92% trust a recommendation from a friend. Word of mouth works. So what CREW does is we use word of mouth to sell solar. Our job is spreading sunshine. We combine the trust from somebody you know and recommend and the respect of a solar expert, and that creates results. Now, Green Tech Media said, we expect customer acquisition to be the next big area for innovation in residential solar, and that's what we specialize in. So CREW solves customer acquisition. This includes all costs to acquire a customer, marketing, branding, advertising, sales commission. And this shocked me. More money is spent on customer acquisition than on the US military. Think about the impact we can have of creating a better model. And here's the old model, attract, convert, close. It looks like a meat grinder. CREW is a new marketing system. We take prospects to customers to advocates, and we turn passive consumers into active stakeholders because once they really understand our model, they go out to their social networks and create more prospects that go through the same virtuous cycle. So you never change things by fighting the existing reality. To change something, build a new model that makes the existing model obsolete. And that's what we're doing. Look at history. When you have a new energy technology combined with a new information technology, you create an economic revolution. Coal plus the printing press, first industrial revolution. Oil plus the telegraph, second industrial revolution. These created great wealth, but it was all concentrated in a few hands. Solar plus the internet, these are both decentralized, and we're calling this the people's revolution. And what CREW is a new economic model to capitalize on this. So we obviously couldn't do this alone. We went out and found the best partners. GeoStellar has been around for 7 years. They've invested $40 million in their software. They've got incredible staff. Their values aligned, and they're a perfect partner for us. SADC is a 9-year-old manufacturing company. They make energy management systems and their own brand of LEDs, and they save our customers electricity. SolarSite Design won the U.S. Department of Energy Sunshot Award as the best new innovation. They're a powerful commercial partner for us. And CREW is the only solar company selling residential and commercial solar in every state in the continental U.S. Now, this is kind of fun because solar is the only issue I know where conservatives and liberals can finally agree because it creates more U.S. jobs, energy independence, it saves money, saves the environment and pollution, all with one new vision. So there's something very American about producing our own energy from our own roof. Renewable energy is homeland security. So the main people, practically the only people fighting solar, own the oil companies or the utilities. They're trying to block the sun. And this ad was put out by American Energy Alliance. They are owned by the Koch brothers and other petroleum interests. And you know, they put a solar panel on the couch like it's this lazy thing, sucking on the government straw, eating your tax dollars, and they claim subsidies are not fair to business. And they're absolutely right, because fossil fuels receive 10 times more subsidies than renewables. You are being lied to because they want your money. They've been taking it for 100 years, and they don't want to stop taking it. The solution rises every morning. It's time for us to stand up and say, I've had enough. I'm taking back my power. I'm going to produce power from my own roof, and I'm going to show other people how to do it, and we're going to create a revolution in this country, a revolution of energy, a rooftop revolution. So there's nothing more powerful than an idea whose time has come. Making an impact is what matters most to millennials. Millennials are now the largest percentage of the U.S. workforce. By 2025, they'll be 75% of the workforce, and they are searching for significance. Crew gives them ownership, impact, flexibility, everything they're looking for. The environmental social movement is the largest mass action in world history, with over 1 million independent organizations. And Crew provides a platform so these people can earn income while living their values and funding their organizations. So how do we spread the word? Now, we could use network marketing. I've been in this industry. I know it well. It can be powerful. It does $100 billion a year, but it's got some challenges. First and foremost, most people are skeptical because there have been some unscrupulous companies in the industry. So again, we innovated a new model. Everyone loves cooperatives. Crew is a networking cooperative. Now, here are a few cooperatives. The top 300 of them went from $1.9 trillion a year to $2.5 trillion a year in the last 6 years. Companies love co-ops. When all these companies looked for the best solar program for their employee benefit program, they looked at all the big companies, you know, Sunrun, SolarCity, all these companies. They all 100% selected our model through GeoStellar, and they would not partner with an MLM. So fossil fuels to solar, the fastest, greatest transition of wealth in human history. It's from centralized to distributed. It's from pollution to clean. It's from few people profit to distributed profits. It's from capital intensive to centralized and efficient. It's from a limited resource to the sun shines on everyone. Now, even though these other companies to the left are in solar, they use kind of the old model, the centralized asset heavy model. So they own and control the entire supply chain. With Crew, we have a network of 230 high quality installers. They're enormously capital intensive, slow to pivot. We have low capital requirements and capable of a rapid change. We're a distribution channel. Customer acquisition costs range from 56 cents to 91 cents a watt. With us, customer acquisition is below 45 cents, which allows us to provide lower prices to our customers and expand our market share. We also have a unique model where we reduce the amount of energy our customers use, then we can produce a smaller solar panel system, then we can even store the power with our partners. Here's how simple it is. You just put in your address, you click Go Solar. Behind the scenes, our $40 million of software is looking at the latitude and atmospheric condition, the shadows, the buildable area. We've mapped every rooftop in the United States using lasers and airplanes, and all of this information is gathered, and then you just see it on your smartphone. You can show it right there at a coffee shop, wherever you are. You show them, is this your roof? And they go, no, it's one over, that's it. You move it to where it is, you click confirm, and next you see, hey, we can fit an 8.68 kilowatt system on your roof. Your net cost is gonna be $15,000 after incentives. You're gonna save $66,000 on your electricity bill, 135 tons of greenhouse gases. You're gonna save 76% on your bill and zero out of your pocket. All of that is instant. We also provide a $1 million solar guarantee, a price match guarantee, so there's no way they can lose. And here's the deal. People are paying electrical bill right now. All they're gonna do is make a solar loan payment to us, still pay a little bit of electrical bill, but their savings from day one, and they're turning a monthly expense into a zero down investment in their home. And their home value goes up by about $4 a watt or about $30,000 per home with a zero down investment. So commercial solar, this ended up being a much bigger market than I expected. We have $80 million in our commercial pipeline right now. Here are a few of the projects and the commissions that our members earn when they get installed. So another mega trend is driving Crew. It's from corporate power to people power. Again, centralized to distributed. So you look at media. It went from newspapers and TV owned by big corporations to Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. We create our own content. Hospitality went from hotels to Airbnb. We're making money from our extra bedrooms. Transportation went from taxis to Uber. We're making money driving our cars. Finance went from banks to Kickstarter. We're financing our own visions. And energy is going to go from centralized pollution factories to a distributed model through Crew. Now, Uber pays their drivers, but their drivers do not share in their $62 billion valuation. Crew is the first technology platform where our members share in all the profits. Now, once the network is built, Crew can distribute any product or service worldwide. Think of the power of that. We create a worldwide distribution channel. A new innovation comes out. It goes through your network. You get paid again and again on work you did one time with multiple streams of income. New innovations require two things to scale: money and distribution. Crew can provide both. Now, how do you get paid? On a $30,000 solar system, we pay out 10% to our members. So there's a 10% commission, which is strong. On your first sale, you make 40% of that. So 40% of $3,000 is $1,200 in your pocket. On your second sale and beyond, so every sale you do after that first one, you make 60%. So that's $1,800. You might've just been outside in your front yard, your neighbors walking their dog, you put in their address, you show it on your smartphone, the experts at GeoStellar contact them, close the deal, and you put $1,800 in your pocket. Now, you can also build a crew. So you can tell people about what we're doing. They sign up with you. If you tell them directly, they're in your circle one. If somebody you tells them, they're in your circle two. You earn 6%. So if they make a sale, they make $1,800. You make $180 or 6% of the $3,000. Now, we also put 12% in our cooperative. That's divided up amongst all the cooperative members based on points. We also have a matching bonus. This is really cool because when you sponsor somebody, you get a match on what they earn. And I'll explain that in a second. So here's how it works. This is a leadership bonus. So until you're partner two, you do not earn a matching bonus. But partner two and three, you earn 3%. Once you're a senior partner one, you earn 4% and then 5%. And you have to think of it like this. It's like there's a stream of money flowing by and you either have a 4% dam or a 7% dam or a 9% dam, and whatever flows past your dam gets captured by the next dam. So if you're at 8% and somebody in your crew is at 3%, they would earn the 3% match and you'd earn the 5% difference. And then the person above you would earn the 1% if they're at 9%. So once you sell three solar systems in a month, that month you earn 70% on all three of those sales, or $2,100. So that'd be $6,300 in your pocket. You do six sales in a month, you earn 80% or $2,400 in your pocket. So six times 2,400, that's $14,400 in your pocket for making six sales. That's a sale and a half a week. Now, as you build your crew, let's just say you brought in five people, brought in five. So a total of 30 people making a sale in your crew. You would make $1,800 doing your one sale. You have 30 people doing their one sale. You're making 180 each. So that's $5,400 in your pocket plus the $1,800. Now, you also get your matching bonus. Now, your matching is a range of 3 to 9%. So you're going to earn somewhere between $2,250 to $6,750, depending on where you're at, as long as you're a partner two or above. So let's break this down. Let's put your match about in the middle, between three and nine. And so you'd earn $4,050. You make $1,800 personal and $5,400 from your circles. So that's $11,250 in your pocket with you making one sale and 30 sales in your crew. Now, some of you, that's not enough. Fine. Go make some more sales. In this example, you made six sales. We put you up at the 9% match, and you're putting over $26,000 in your pocket with six personal sales and 30 sales in your crew. So I'm the CEO. I've been in direct sales 25 years. I've been the president of three direct selling companies. I was president of the first solar lease model in the US in 2005 with 38,000 customer contracts. Elisa Gravitz is on our board. She's the executive director of Green America for 25 years. Harvard MBA. She's moved over $2 billion into social investments. And Terry Molnar is also on a board. He's on the board of Ben & Jerry's Ice Cream, a founder and board member of the Calvert family of social investment funds. And Terry and Elise and I have been having a phone call every Friday for 5 years to develop the vision of Crew. Our mantra, our mission was to create the most positive social impact possible. Bob Richards is our president. He was the co-founder of CARE International and past president of Nikon, which operated in 38 countries doing $400 million in annual sales. So when we're ready to expand internationally, we have the experience and the talent. Now, in our crew, we have over 3,000 members in crew. Here are a few of the keys. Gregory Mascari is our advisory council chairman, 28 years in direct sales with over $1 billion in sales. Raina Rousseau is voted top 10 most powerful women in solar. Jason Loyette won the U.S. Department of Energy Sunshot Award. And Joshua May is a leader in the renewable energy space. All these people chose crew. So Jay Diggershaw said, "We have solutions, we need distribution." Jay Digger was the founder of SunEdison and the president of the Carbon War Room with Sir Richard Branson. And in his book, he wrote, we need 100,000 people to get $10 trillion in climate change solutions directed to consumers in the next decade. He called me up 2 years ago and said, Rob, you know how to build large sales networks. Crew should be that network. That's exactly what we're doing. So all the coal, oil, and gas known to humans has the same energy as 20 days of sunshine. And when there's a huge solar spill, it's just called a nice day. So here's a recap. Greatest transfer of wealth in human history. Fastest growing industry in America. New innovative model for customer acquisition. New economic model for humanity. 40 million invested into software. On trend with millennials. On trend with collaborative economy. Large commissions. Strong partnerships. Proven management team. And it's our chance to create a better world. If that doesn't get you excited, find something that does. So you have three options. You can say, thanks, but no thanks. It's just not for me. We appreciate you taking the time to look at it. Two, I'd like to join as a free member. Great. You can sign up completely for free. Or three, you think, God, this is amazing. This is what I've been looking for. I want to be a full share member. I want to participate in the monthly profit sharing and the yearly profit sharing. I want to be part of this. Great. With Crew, you can now profit from the greatest transfer of wealth in human history. Get back together with the person who told you about what we're doing. Let them know how you like to get started. I look forward to meeting you personally.